not bad, but ill-fitting. I focus on these criticisms only to highlight my appreciation for the first game. It's still one of the best, better games ever out there. I don't know why I couldn't commit to that compliment. We don't have to go. Fallout 2 is a great game, with a great world and a good story. It's good. It's got some identity issues. I think some part of me was just afraid that I was speaking ill of a great game. You know that so far we've ticked a lot of the necessary boxes for a Lovecraft story. We got a green color palette, a creepy island full of side-eyeing sea dogs, prophetic nightmares about cults, everything is green, fish, a lot of fish, green lamps, fishmen, asylums, green. If you don't want to have the rest of the game's plot described to you, then you can skip on over to this time. But if you've played it, then you can stick around to hear that. Or if you've played it and you don't care to hear that, then skip over to this time.
Take it easy on an 8% climb. Keep an eye.
I don't understand why I'm faster than everyone else.
They're all like tabbed out playing.